Thank you. We understand.
Awakened. Can it be true? Could this really have gone as I planned? You have kept the mission. Now the gateway in the swan will open, and you can prepare for the assembly. Go.
We understand.
We were told to joyfully anticipate the arrival. Tanner and two others arrived, and we were joyful beyond measure. They were powerful. We obeyed. They knew so much, but they were not patient with us, not kind as we were. We were not used to force. We were peaceful. Yes, we were peaceful, but we were not weak. It troubled us to serve someone as though they were greater than us. We were taught that all were equal. And then, suddenly, Martha killed one of them. Oh, that moment is burned in my mind. Quiet, Martha. She could not talk about life. That day, nothing was ever the same. Turner and the other arrivals also changed. They took Martha and... Panic engulfed the realms. There was blood. It was death. I have no words for it. Only 12 keepers remain. Of the arrivals, only Tana remained. Afraid, I suppose. He became our master and ruled us with a heavy hand. We learned about masters and their weapons. We were subdued, then lost. And Tanner, rather than intent on the assembly and completing the mission, became intoxicated with this power.